A brief review on the type of donors, methods and complications of hematopoietic stem cell transplant in children with thalassemia major. By Shweta Pathak. Hematopoietic stem cell transplantation is a curative treatment modality for children with transfusion-dependent thalassemia. A transplant has been explored extensively in the last 30 years, and presently more than 4,000 allogeneic transplants have been performed worldwide. This review provides brief information on pediatric hematopoietic stem cell transplantation in transfusion-dependent thalassemia with the objective of providing outcome predictions based on modern transplant technologies and some of the known post-transplant complications. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel for watch more scientific research videos.